and welcome to another video. And today I am filming with Arthur. Come here. We're going to do a training with Arthur. Arthur, come here. I'll let you see you. Sit. Good boy. Let me know. He is not a very well trained dog, so this will go anywhere. Paw. Paw. No. Paw. No. Paw. I want the paw. Okay. Right. So that's step one. You always need treats. Arthur, no! Stop looking for them! Right, I'm gonna put these into the trash. 1 minute. Now, usually we play donuts and he is hiding the room. I don't know what this video is really. This is a game we usually play. Ah! Oh! Do we play? Like this? Give. Give me now. He's untrainable, I believe. Give. Do you want treats? Do you? Do you want to sit? Sit. The treat? Let's see. No. No. Sit. Sit. Good boy. You only get them if you work for them. You don't just get them, you know. Do you know that? Try and put them in a place that you can't get them. Good boy. Now, what am I to do with this? Hiding. Hiding it. Sit. Get it. See if Arthur can find it. It's not there. Over there. Good boy, where are they? Let's set another one. Arthur! Sis! See ya! Good boy, that's just a really good boy, that. What's this? There's absolutely no treats that are over there, Arthur, so I don't know why you're looking. That's where I was, my first trip was. Arthur, sit. Good boy. There's nothing actually there, but that's such, come here. Come here. No. Come here. Come on. You think I'm playing? Aw, feel me now. Sit. No, just sit. Wait. No. Wait. Stay. Good boy. Sit. Wait. No. boy. Good boy. Wait. I think that comes to the end of this video. There's a bit of a thing up. Mainly I wanted it to be training with Arthur. I don't know what it turned out to be, but there you go. If you didn't know, I have launched a blog on, I made basically a Facebook page. It'll be first link in the description, and I'll show a picture here of what it looks like, and you can go and like, you know, posting blogs on there. Quite frequent, and also I'm launching my second channel on Monday, so tomorrow for you guys and 3 days for me. Keep your eye out, it's just gone outside right now. So yeah, and that vlog is very exciting, and I'll see you over there if you're gonna watch it over there. Hope you guys have a lovely half term, and I'll see you guys very soon. Good? Arthur, say bye. Bye. Give it a big old thumbs up if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new.